participating in the face-to-face project from Community Living Windsor. We have three participants here today who are job shadowing with us, which means they learn how to do what we do here, basically, to see if they can, if they like it, if they can handle it, if it's for them, for their future, basically. So it's pretty easy. We're bathing dogs and walking dogs. It's kind of fun.